don't.
I'm just goofing around.
No, you don't. Don't let the plumes blow away. Hmm? Saying mask?
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. BJ. Are you trying to let him escape? Okay. I know what he's doing.
Handle in time. Rub it on a high flow evenly inside the balloon while rubbing. Hold the opening to allow air to escape. Before ready for inflation, use helium slide the balloon on this is normally wood. Inflate this balloon out to 11 inches to the diameter. Pinch tightly at the base of the balloon neck and remove the nozzle and to ensure maximum flow time, tie a tight knot into the neck of the balloon. Now tie the ribbon. Hold these an hour an extra longer for easy time. Now tie a ribbon to the uninflated side of the knot.
Does she have a homework card? That's okay.
A strong seal. Then curl it up. The larger size. Cut the ribbon to desired length. Then, but don't let that balloon go away. Use the clipping one to attach it immediately. Then tie it in there. When finishing playing the balloon, put the balloon back on the shelf. There you have it.
There we go. That worked.